Bring your tithe and bring your shame. Bring your guilt.
Hey, man, you got a second? I got a big test today. I really need a minute to pray. Thank you so much, bro. Dear God, I come before you with Manny. I know you hear the prayers of the righteous, and well, that's why I'm here with Manny, God. God, please hear this prayer. Help me do well on this test today. Amen. Oh, thanks, man. All right, I'll catch you later.
How about leading the church for us next year?
God bless you, Manny.
Hey, thanks so much for all those beard growing tips, man. So helpful. Have a good day.
Yeah. Dude, I'd love to come to your Bible study. I'd love to study the Bible with you, man. All right, I'll catch you later.
Oh, man, Manny, I'd love to come, bro.
Love to come. Thank you so much. Bible discussion. I'd love to go. See you then.
It's Wednesday, right? All right, Wednesday. I will see you Wednesday, my friend. Thank you.
Did Manny invite you out to Bible talk?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, me too.
Me too.
You too?
Wait, yeah, Manny changed my life.
Wow, you too, guys. I think he invited everybody out. Awesome.
Manny, I just get it now. Like, thank you.
Jesus died for our sins?
You exemplify everything in the Bible.
Are you telling me that God loves me unconditionally?
You make the Bible come alive. Like, look, I can feel it. I smell it.
Dude, that hurts me right here. That gets me right here, dude.
It smells like Jesus.
No way! Let's go!
Thank you, Manny. Thank you.
How? How do you do it?
Manny. I love you.
Tell us about that time where you got the whole atheist club to come to Bible talk.
What was it like interning as an elder last summer?
What was it like studying the Bible with the Pope?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
Wow.
That's
oh my
gosh.
Manny, you're great, dude. Manny, thank you. Literally the funniest guy I know.
Oh my gosh. Hey, Manny. I just want to say thanks for that morning time prayer. I aced the test. Thanks, man. All right. Have a good night, bro.